sorry guys, I just tried to film a video but I pressed the wrong button. Anyways, let's get back onto it. I'm going to show you how to use motorbikes and Hot Wheels and to do tricks. Okay, let's go. Sorry guys, I knocked it over. Where is it? It's hard to... So you want to get it up, Jesus, and then put two finger tap on his head, put your thumb around it, hold it back, and then do tricks. So the first one I want to show you is the two finger tap ride. Let's get on to it. Oh jeez, but wait, right? So two fingers here, two fingers here, and then flip at the end. And then I'm going to show you the speed ride. So this one I'm gonna get a good angle. And the reason that I hate, the reason why I have the door shut is because I don't want any sound. So let's go. And then I do a bunch of fake smoke, but I could put up. But I don't want to do that. Guys, that's not it for today. I'm going to do up to 5 tricks. Don't complain if this is a very long video. Because guys, you know, trust me, it'll be a good video. Let's go. This one, the spin trick. Well, it's not, it's the flip. Spin trick will be next. This is like the third one. And then watch, guys. Oh, sorry, that's the next move. No, that's the move after that. That's the fifth move. So here's the other move. It's a two. Okay, and now that's number 5. That's the one now. Anyways guys, I have something for you. Peace out. Wait guys, before I do that,